Welcome to Gene's Turntable Talk. Lee Oskar was the harmonica player behind all of the 1970s hits from War. Lee Oskar and Lonnie Jordan both left the band to create solo projects. Lee Oskar's 1977 self-titled album produced two top hits, BLT and Sunshine Carry. It wasn't until his 1978 release, Before the Rain, that established Lee Oskar as a soloist. He would return to War on occasion, but here he is in 1978, Before the Rain. Sit back, relax, and let's listen.